Are you looking for the best large camping tents? In this video, we will look at some of the best large camping tents on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Starting at number 1. Coleman Weathermaster Outdoor Tent. This tent from Coleman is a 7 to 10 person juggernaut. This tent uses a couple of neat tricks and smart architecture to give you and your guests a spacious and comfortable trip out into the wilderness without becoming a heavy, cumbersome addition to your backpack if you've booked a backcountry site or you're backpacking for a few days. This is a four-season tent, making it an incredibly versatile investment. If you're the kind of camper that enjoys the balmy summer nights as much as the challenge of camping in the deep bone-biting cold, then you're going to get a lot of utility out of this tent. The beauty of a four-season tent like this is the incredible flexibility you get in terms of ventilation and insulation. Even if you don't end up using it in the winter extremes, you'll find that it's useful for nights that are a little more chilly than you were expecting. At number 2. Coleman Sundome Tent. This tent from Coleman comes in many different sizes. For your uses, we're going to focus on their 4-6 person tents. Coleman is always known for making exceptional camping gear, and it's no surprise that their Sundome tent holds up to that standard of quality. This tent is designed for use in warm weather, so you're going to need to keep that in mind if you're an all-season camper. If you're sticking to warm weather, however, this tent is incredible at its job. The windows on the Sundome are wide, well-ventilated, and they transfer heat well. These windows in conjunction with the ground vents create a maximalist airflow, so your summer nights are never stuffy or stifling. This kind of ventilation is crucial and it comes to jamming several adults and their prodigious body heat into a tent for a few nights at a time. This tent and its construction put comfort at the forefront. The WeatherTech system built into this tent is also going to be important when it comes to keeping yourself sane during the summer. Those unpredictable rains are mitigated by Coleman's patented welded floors and inverted seams. These are specially engineered to help ensure you stay dry no matter how hard the rain pelts your tent. The sturdy frame of the tent and the Instaclip pole attachments will stand strong against winds around 35 miles an hour, no problem. At number 3. Core 9-Person Instant Cabin Tent. This tent from Core is surprisingly spacious, easy to set up, and perfect for large groups looking to get together. If you're looking for something with comfort on par with the indoor spaces you're used to, you're going to love this tent. It sleeps 9 people comfortably, and it has ample room for air mattresses, technology, and even whatever pets you're going to bring along. The most impressive aspect of this tent, hands down, has to be how quickly it can be set up. Many hands make light work, and that holds true for this tent. A few folks working together can easily slap this 9-person sanctuary together in a minute or less. It's genuinely impressive to watch every time we've put that claim to the test. This feature is hard to overstate, and it's easily one of the most important things to take advantage of when you're camping with a large group. Quick setup means more time to settle into your site, and that means longer periods of allowing yourself to unwind. This tent isn't shaped like smaller dun tents, and that's to its advantage. By shaping itself more like a small cabin, you're able to squeeze more standing room out of it. Its center height of 78 inches is more than enough room for most adults to stretch their legs without bumping up against the ceiling or having to hunch unnaturally. The cabin shape is also core to its ability to fit 2 queen-sized air mattresses. By having high, straight walls and a large, open floor, you're able to, pretty neatly, slot your air mattresses in against the corners without feeling like curved walls are looming over your face once you've settled in for bed. If you're not big on sharing an open floor plan, there are room dividers and wall storage so your personal items can stay personal and everybody can find a way to split themselves into smaller sanctuaries. At number 4. Browning Camping Big Horn Tent. This tent from Browning is a huge, spacious option that's serviceable, easy to set up, and incredibly light. If you're looking for large rent that will set up quickly, and won't tear your wallet apart, then you'll get a lot of mileage out of this tent. This Browning tent holds 5 people comfortably. Once you've set it up, a process that takes a few minutes at most, if you have a few hands on deck, it stands at a healthy 84 inches. This tent is closer to a portable cabin with an open floor plan than it is to a traditional tent. The high ceiling is more than enough room to stand up in, it has true headroom, so you're not going to be subjected to the claustrophobic feeling of standing just below the ceiling of your tent. It's a three-season tent, so it's going to best serve you between late spring and early autumn. It's comfortable enough, but there aren't any bells and whistles to encourage airflow like the tents from Coleman and Core. That means you're probably going to end up sleeping with the windows and door open some nights, which isn't always ideal if you're going to be out there with hungry critters and bugs that like to nose around in your personal space. It's a small issue, but it's important to consider because it's hard to fix once you're out there camping. At number 5. Natatoil 4-Person Instant Cabin. This tent is a little bit on the smaller side, but it makes up for that by being a joy to spend your time in. The tent itself is spacious enough to feel like you're not rubbing elbows with the folks you've brought alone, and overall it's comfortable during most of the year. The best feature of this tent, by far, is the porch section. The front of the tent opens up and gives you a makeshift rooftop patio of sorts. It's perfect for storing equipment that got caught out in the rain or lounging in the shade. This addition to the tent makes up for the lack of space on the inside of the tent. This tent isn't exactly small, don't get us wrong. It's large enough to house 4 people and a small pet or two without feeling like you're being crushed by the walls of your shelter. It's also notably sturdy in all of the aspects that matter the most. As a shelter, it's rugged and sturdy. Wind and rain aren't going to pierce the shell of your fortress. Your trip isn't going to be cut short by an unexpected chill or a particularly strong gust of wind. It's a good tent that covers all of the basics while adding a little more fun in the form of a small patio.